The last 13, and again, you look at the names, and hear the names, you wonder why. Here come the Flyers, shorthanded rush. It's Raffl, fires and scores! Shorthanded goal for Raffl, and it's 3-0 Flyers.
Boy, is Randy Carlyle just sick to his stomach watching this. I mean, he is just... he can't believe what's happening with his team. They can't get the puck in deep here on the power play entry. And Michael Raffl makes this look easy. He just walks in, snaps it past Chad Johnson right there. And the Flyers have a 3-0 lead with that shorthanded goal from Michael Raffl.